We're running off back to another Let's Play episode on Immortal Mark. And I originally done a part one of this, and I just didn't go back to it. And that's actually really annoyed me for quite some time now. So I'm here to right all the wrongs, as they say. And what we're going to go ahead and do is complete the game. Death Adder invaded the castle and has taken the king and princess prisoners. My good friend Alex was also killed in the battle. To defeat them and it'll ruin me, peace of the land is my duty. So it fucking cuts me off, bastard. Prick. Fucking hell. Shit. Yeah, like I mentioned in the other video, there's something a bit mad about this game. I'll quickly pause to explain it, actually, so I can have a quick drink as well. they called the sword wielder Axe Battler, despite the fact he wields a sword. Now, they probably thought this up in the drawing room, like, yeah, it's a great name, yeah, for a person who wields a sword, Axe Battler, yeah, it's great, yeah, yeah. Right, now, so the next character is a dwarf who wields a massive axe. What should we call him? Oh, I know! What about Axe Battler? No, I'm sorry, no, I'm really fucking sorry. You've already had that. I'm really fucking sorry. Too fucking bad. Okay, but can we swap it? No, because that's just their own bullshit rules. I know! Let's call him Gilius Thunderhead. Because that isn't fucking crazy enough, is it? Oh, and to obtain magic, like what you saw earlier, you have to beat the shit out of midgets wearing pyjamas, with enormous testicle-like sacks on their back. It is magnificent. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, you'll see him in a sec. Look at the bollock on his back. So weird, you have to kick the shit out of midgets on this game. Our sworn enemy, Death Adder, is in his castle. We'll take a shortcut through the Turtle Village. Steady wins the race. Shit. Burn the midget! Burn him! And the children! Must admit, the guy's armor on here is fabulous. Look at his greens and reds and sometimes even yellows. Oh, I lost a life, shit. It's just even the music's cute with it. Bridget was on the back of a giant turtle. Yeah, when I say turtle Bridget, it's literally a fucking turtle. Oh, I got both of them done. You bitch. Fucking useless. Oh, really? How am I supposed to get you? Come on. Oh. Charles Bronson. I don't mean the guy from Death Wish, I legitimately mean Charles Bronson. Or Charles Salvador, I think he's changed his name to again. Bastard. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, fuck me. Thank you. Oh, come on. This boss is pretty much easy by though, what I do is... Come on, you son of a bitch. Takes a while doing this way, but fuck it. There we go. Darling little midgets, yes you lucky love. Yeah, 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 yeah. We have gone in close to the vicinity of the castle. The way is blocked by enemy lines. We must dare the fiend's path to reach the castle. Chasing the fucking Argonauts is about to happen. That's my special move. Jump and at the last minute, swipe the axe. I've never seen a skeleton run before like that. Oh, so when they hit, they fucking take away the 2 blocks of health. So I've still got 3 credits left. Oh no! Sometimes, by the way, this is the only thing that pisses me off about this game. is enemies will do this spamming attack where they do it really slow and you just drain all your health. Wee 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 wee. You can give me food, you little fucking shit. You can give me magic, you little bollock. Gonna get the shit out of you, gonna get the shit out of you, yes I am. Gonna get the shit out of you, gonna get the shit out of you, yes I am. You little dwarf, you fucking dwarf. The fiend's path was a great eagle. We are taken across the skies to the castle. Now the final battle begins. Eagle! That's just the easiest way to get rid of him, to be fair, guys. You kind of have to cheat with the physics a little. You can fucking burn. More than that. More than that. Shit. Get on it, get on it. Magic them a little bit. Whoa. They're improving. Shit. Fairly easy. Okay. Meow, meow, meow. Give me some magic. Come on, you slags. Come on. Come on, Phil Mitchell. Come on. Come on, Phil Mitchell, die. One more. Yeah. Ooh, fucking hell. Here we go. Magic him up. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, come on! Good night, soon. Come on. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, we did it. This bit's hilarious, I find. Look at her glide, look. Fucking exorcist. Accept my utmost gratitude for our rescue. I thank you for your courage and you have rid us from the hideous death adder. But I have a feeling that he might have been taking orders. Sometimes he did disappear into that door. Okay. Will you go into battle for me yet once more?
Yes, my lord.
Don't know why I gave him a really camp voice, but fuck it. Pretty hilarious. Whoa. I was about to say, I normally die getting over that gap, but he just made it for me. Oh god. Sounds really weird, you gotta do a lot of cheapskating, eh? Shit! 2 credits. Oh, sorry, midget! Probably wondering, why is he giving you so much more magic than more than what you actually need? Well, everyone has different magic stats. I think the blue one, you can have like 7 different compartments for magic. But I think the lady in red has considerably more. There we go. Shit. Yeah, you have to use the environment to your advantage. Here we go. What's the point? I'm dead. Oh god. Oh god. You know what? Shit, we're losing lives quicker than anything. Oh my god! Doing that while I'm dead, like, really? What? I was about to say, like, if you try and get me out of another fucking life... I'm sorry guys, I think my phone's going off. Where the hell? Sorry, back in a sec guys. Sorry, my phone went off. Ugh, how weird. Oh no. Oh no. I think I just died. Whoa! We did it! We did it! Sucketh the dick earth! Last life with one little bar of health left. Thank you, Gallant One. Now the people will be able to live. Okay. To build and to prosper in peace. May you be titled the saviour of our... Saviour of our what? Kingdom. Now prepare for a grand feast. Thank fuck for that. We praise your acts of bravery and deeds of courage. Finally, you have defeated all the evil clan. The land shall revive in peace and the people will talk of your deeds as a legend in the years to come. Well, you know. The cast... Whoa, here we go. Henning of silver, Henning of purple, Henning of red, all 5, 10 and 178 pounds precisely. Same as Henning of gold, Henning of dark, Henning of bronze, 5, 10. Although, the bronze one is 267 pounds. Of course it would be being made of bronze as well. Silver longman, purple longman and red longman, all 164 pounds and 5 foot 6. gold longman, dark longman, and bronze longman. All 5'6", but the last one is 253 pounds, of course, being made of bronze. Storchinava and Strobinyanya, 133 pounds and 5'8". Leminava and Kuznava. Kuznava's weight is unknown, 5'8", but Lemanava is 133 pounds. Skeleton, 5'2", 89 pounds. It'd be a lot less than that, to be fair, in real life, but fuck it. Who's counting? The Bad Brothers, 8'3", and they stand at 680 pounds. Jesus Christ, the Mitchell Brothers. And Lieutenant Bitter, 6'11", and 271 pounds. Sergeant Malt and Sergeant Mop, 8'3", and 680 pounds. And Colonel Bitter, 6'11", 271 pounds. General Hartland, 8'3", and 600... Hang on. So him alone is both the weights of the Mitchell Brothers, okay. And then you've got General Bitter, 6'11", 271 pounds. Chicken Leg, 8'10", 756 pounds. Special E, Wagging Tail. The Blue Dragon, 10'10", 1,227 pounds. Same as the Red Dragon, 10'10", 1,227 pounds. Both have flame abilities. The Blue Thief, 2'11", 71 pounds. Belongings, POT! Druggy! And you got Green Thief, 2'11", 71 pounds. Possessions, meat. Villager A, 3'7", 67 pounds. And Villager B, 4'3", 78 pounds. Fucking hell! Death Adder Junior, 8'2", 667 pounds. Then we got Death Adder, 8'2", 667 pounds. And then Death Bringer, 8'2", 667 pounds. Axe Battler, 5'10", 200 pounds. So I said 5'8", question mark pounds. And then Gilius Thunderhead, 5'3", 151 pounds. Wow, nothing. King and Princess, fat bastards. Lazy as shit, got captured. Okay, that's fucking cool. So that was Golden Axe number one. I did a part one of the video. And, okay, I'm going to level with you guys. There was a part two. It's still on the computer here. But I died, and it was past the point of no return, because I had one bar of health, and no matter what, he would always kill me. I felt bad about it, didn't upload it, kept thinking, what the fuck do I do? Should I restart it? And now it's got to the point where it's annoyed me that much, I decided to restart it, do a single playthrough, Bob's your uncle, Bill's your aunt, and that's the way it is. But no, glad you enjoyed it. I will do a playthrough of Golden Axe 2 and 3 at some point. Streets of Rage I can do. That's a bit difficult though, Streets of Rage, I always find. But it's still plausible though. Anyways, that's where I'll leave it there, because all the fun stuff has ended. Thank you so much for your time, guys, as always. This has been a Let's Play, Let's Complete, Golden Axe number 1. Thank you so much for your time, guys, as always. See you soon, and ta-ra for now.